Nation's tour. Well, News 8 is in your neighborhood in Hartford tonight, where hundreds turned out for the annual Connecticut Heart Walk. The event benefits the American Heart Association. The purpose was also to raise awareness about heart health, including blood pressure, cholesterol checks, and how to give CPR to save a life. Hartford Healthcare CEO and President Jeff Flax was the Walk of Honorary Chairman, and News 8's Dennis House was honored to serve as the emcee there.